You know, the beauty of the Champions Tour in this format is the way it fishes. You're not looking for five big fish. You're looking for fish. So to me, this tournament fishes like every other weekend warrior. I mean, we all have jobs, right? So what we all thrive to do is when we get to hit the water, we try and catch as many fish as we can in a given day. And that's what this tournament is. So to me, pre-fishing is almost a detriment, because what you do is you almost teach yourself, well, they're here or they're there, or I got to fish deep or I got to fish shallow. If I only have a day to fish, I go out and I cover water and I try and catch a fish every 5 minutes. If I can't catch a fish every 5 minutes, I move.